from travelparttime.com, and this is my home. You're probably gonna meet my cats. They like to get in every video I ever make and be as annoying as possible, so. I guess one of the first questions is, why did I choose to join the Hearts to Hearts campaign with Visit Sonya?
The fact that I own a travel blog and I've never left North America just baffles me.
China is going to top the list on things to look forward to. Find me another place that has architecture like Sonya. Find me another place that has beaches and white sand and luxury by the square inch. I guess inches is super American, but every meter, every step you take, little step. Something wonderful in Sonya, China. If you were to ask me what motivates me to travel, I'm gonna tell you it's just being a human being. I can't figure out the right way to sit. It's pretty uncomfortable. Tell you guys about an inspirational or interesting travel story, and honestly, everywhere I go has changed my life and is inspirational. Get down! You're in my shot! Come on, get over here! I guess if you really ask me why I want to go to Sonya, China, I'm gonna tell you I live in suburban Oklahoma. I have a website that's about having a full-time job and still making the time to travel because you only live once and YOLO's a thing, so. I've never actually traveled outside of North America, and I really need help to get out of suburbia as often as possible so that I don't go absolutely insane. So I'm hoping that you guys can help me in sharing and liking this video so that I can get to China, because nobody wants to see me go nuts. I'm pretty sure everybody does want to see my cowboy boots though in China. I think that that's kind of a thing there, right? People wear these. Woo, this fire's hot!